Buddy, if it's a small critter again, let's try to remember the ear holes this time.
Oh, life is so fragile, ain't it? Hold me.
Are you using a tragedy to pick me up?
I am if it's wicked.
So after the this bit, we bring out Biggie's first guest, Elizabeth Banks.
Whoa. No, well, wait a second. I thought Biggie hates Elizabeth Banks, and we're going to go with Tom Bergeron.
Well, we're not. We are going with Elizabeth Banks, and Biggie is not going to say a word about it.
Are you crazy? When she finds out, she's going to tear you apart.
See, and she's strong. I want someone to lift up a piano to get to a happy moon bite.
Yeah, well, I'm not worried, because Biggie's not going to find out she's here until she walks out on this stage, and there's nothing she can do about it.
Animal thing, frog plantation.
Yeah, Animal got a better idea?
Hey, everyone.
Oh, no! Hey! What are you doing here so early?
Well, I just came to hang out with Piggy a little.
That's good. Great. I mean, wonderful. Scooter. Well, you know, Kermit and I have known each other for so long, he could just give me a subtle look, and I know that's my cue to go ask him what the look meant. Okay, so this complimentary tour will only keep you away from the stage for maybe 3 hours. 4 hours. So,